division, and I intend to prove it. Like the arts band, it's full of them. Dancing, check, music, check. Theater, double check, musical, and the regular type. You like politics. Well, there's drama galore.
Like politics, there's plenty to go around. You like geography, well, you're going to learn where every country is in Europe and then some. You like love, love, hello, peace, peace. Well, check and check. Into Eurovision, and it's been good. I've learned so much, and there's still so much to enjoy. I mean, when you have something like this, it's impossible to go. I can talk about this on Twitter, and people actually want to respond. I can make a podcast about it, and people will actually listen. Not many, but a few. That's enough, right? And I mean, music. And of course, things are more lonely right now, but at least I've got a cross-continental music competition to keep me company. And that's fine. I'm fine. I'm completely and totally fine. It's just so much. And it's so much fun. I'm having a great time with it. I love watching it live. I guess I just wish that there was someone here that felt the same way. I want to be able to talk to someone about it. I want to be able to enjoy it, not just as my guilty pleasure, but as something that someone else wants to do. Oh, but hey, I'm not in a rush. There's plenty of time. There's so many more contests coming in the future, and I'll get to see all of them. Every year, I'll be there. And you know what? I bet that there's someone out there with an equally exciting obsession with something new and exhilarating. As long as it's not sports.